how to reset a lost or forgotten ParentVUE password. Today, we are going to show you how to reset your password on ParentVUE. Note, you will need access to the email you originally set up your ParentVUE account with. Step 1. Go to mystudentlogin.aps.edu. Step 2. Select the option, I am a parent. Step 3. On this page, click Forgot Password. Step 4. You will be directed to the Send Password Reset Request form. On this page, enter the email address you first used to register your ParentVUE account and then click Send Email. Step 5. An email will be sent to your email address with the subject APS ParentVUE Login Information. Open the email and click on the link, click here to change password. Step 6. You will be directed to a web page that will prompt you to enter your first name, last name, new password, and confirm new password. After the information has been entered, click on change password. Congratulations, you have reset your password. To log into your account, return to mystudentlogin.aps.edu. Select the option, I am a parent. Under username, enter your email. Under password, enter your new password and click login. Congratulations, now you're in your ParentVUE account. For more information on these topics, please watch other videos in this series. If you have more questions or for more information, visit www.aps.edu/students-parents/ParentVUE-StudentVUE. On this site, you will find helpful PDF guides as well as other ways to get support. Thanks for watching and happy ParentVUEing!